Video every day and every night. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Should I get your mom in the video?
You should have get somebody like dancing like this.
Like how?
Like. Somebody tap dance.
Auntie Glennis, do you want to tap dance?
No, I don't think so. No, she doesn't. Oh, you guys
see me?
That's
when she was a
was my day today, filled with a lot of music, not my music particularly, but I got to go out and check out other bands and other scenes, which is cool. You know, playing full time, I don't get a chance to check out other bands. I honestly think that if you're not a musician, then you get to go see a lot more bands and a lot more live acts than I do. That's how it kind of works out. It was great to see Dr. Steven Bueller, professor over at Nebraska University, or University of Nebraska, which one is it? Anyway, he's on sabbatical right now. He's writing, and he took the opportunity to come on out here to get out of the snow, as he said tonight. And the band was really cool. I enjoyed it a lot. That was really cool. I had no idea what to expect from the band Good Citizen. But very, very cool band, very creative songwriting, and good lyrics, good lyricist in that band, and Steven joined them. So it was good, and very happy to be there. Dr. Bueller's a good person. I'm happy to have remained friends with him over the years. He was basically my AP English teacher in my senior year in high school. But he was the cool teacher who played guitar and would play in bands. And over the years, he's always checked me out. When he's in town, he would show on up. He shows up to my gigs with his family and stuff. So I'm always honored with that. I was so grateful to return the favor tonight and check him out and check out and get a set and see his stuff. So that was great. So that's it. One other thing I want to speak about is this morning I discovered Bandcamp.com, and that's basically similar to an iTunes site where you can download music, but in my opinion much hipper, gives the artist much more creative control. If you want to check out our site, I set up a site. A lot more is going to go on to this site. If I end up doing the 30-day recording project, this is where we will post all of our tunes, our grooves, and our music. If you go to the site, I have a song you can download for free. I have some other songs too that you can download for $1 each, or if you want to donate more, that's cool too. It's all there, so check it out. It's here's the address. And that's it. So only a few more days left of this particular vlog, 34 days. I think this is day 32, I think. One or two more days left. And we'll have a review at the very end. So that's it, and we'll talk to you then. Peace.